module 4. In that, next topic is MIWAN construction technique. MIWAN is an aluminium formwork system. The MIWAN is an basically a aluminium formwork system developed by an European construction company. In 1990, the MIWAN Company Limited from Malaysia started manufacturing these formwork systems. This MIWAN is nothing but an aluminium formwork with the help of which you are going to construct a building. So today, more than 30,000 square meter of formwork from MIWAN Co. Limited is used across the world. So there are number of buildings constructed in Mumbai with the help of MIWAN system, and those that has proven that economical and as well as satisfactory for the overall Indian construction environment. So now we'll go through the MIWAN construction method. So MIWAN technology is suitable for constructing large number of houses in a short span of time. The MIWAN technology is suitable for constructing large number of houses in a short span of time using room size forms, that is nothing but room size formworks, to construct walls and slabs in one continuous pour of concrete. So these walls are nothing but shear walls. Shear walls means the walls which are constructed of using reinforcement and concrete. Those are called as shear walls. Here the MIWAN construction is nothing but shear walls only. So here the at a time on the construction site, the whole building is first being covered with the formwork of the required size of the rooms, slabs, that is slab panels and all. Then at a time the concrete is poured on the slab, so it will penetrate to the walls also. So at a time the concrete is going to pour on that formwork. So this is how the MIWAN construction is adopted. See, the large room size forms for the walls and floor slabs are erected at the site. If the room size or the slab size are large, then they are erected at the site. That is nothing but they are constructed at the site itself by using the number of panels, different sizes of panels of the formwork. To facilitate the fast construction, early removal of forms can be achieved by hot air curing or curing components. As I told, this construction is used in the large number of houses in a short time period. So in that case, for early removal of forms, you can go for the hot air curing or curing compounds. So these strong and sturdy forms are fabricated with accuracy and are easy to handle. The forms or the formwork system which you are going to use in this construction method are accurate with the dimension and are easy to handle. There may be a different size of panels which you are going to use as a formwork for the MIWAN construction. As per the requirement, as per the component of the building, there are different sizes of panels are available. So you can easily handle it, erect it on the site. See, this is the MIWAN construction site. Here you can see this is nothing but the steel rods or reinforcement which are provided in the walls. Okay, here these are nothing but MIWAN formworks or forms. Okay, these are the different panels which are by using which this whole wall is erected. Okay, this is nothing but a aluminium MIWAN formwork, and here you can see these are provided for the slabs, to cast these slabs. So at a time, first like this walls will be molded the then above that by with the help of slabs the formwork for slab will be provided erected then at a time the concrete is going to poured on the slab the concrete is going to pour on the slab you can see here this is the wall place of walls where the it is kept open it is kept open so when you pour the concrete over the slab under a high pressure so it will go through the walls also so here at a time whole building will be get casted whole will building will be going to get casted right so this is what Maiwand construction so in this type of construction columns are eliminated this is the one of the major point that in this type of this Maiwand construction columns are eliminated okay see first the reinforcement will be erected and by the side of that the formwork will be erected or prepared upon that the slab panels will be erected so after preparing the whole formwork for whole site then the concrete by ready mix concrete plant you can order a concrete then at a time the whole site is going to be casted at a by continuously pouring of concrete okay this is the method construction method of Maiwand technology see the concrete is produced in RMC batching plants under a strict quality control and conveyed to the site with the transit mixer as I told here we'll go for the RMC ready mix concrete so that ready mix concrete will be prepared in a batching plants and then it will be conveyed to the site and that will be prepared with the strict quality control that is quality is maintained in that and also the concrete will be prepared as per the design consultation here one more thing important thing is the thickness is very less thickness of the walls and slabs is very less so that you will get the more carpet area in this construction and in this Maiwand construction here the thickness of walls is very less so the form the frames for windows doors and ducts for services are placed in the forms before concreting only the frames for windows doors or ducts for services here you can see here is the space left for window here is the space left for door okay so it is in this it is very important that one more that is the important thing is that you have to plan thoroughly before going to the construction you have to plan and design thoroughly before going to the casting because once you started casting it at one time only you are going to cover whole site so you can't renew the work after once it casted so that the complete planning need to be done before itself okay and then even the staircase flights facade panels chajjas etc also or other prefabricated items are also integrated into the structures if even you are going to construct a multi-story Maiwand construction then the staircase panels also previously integrated in the sites or erected in the sites even the staircase panels or formworks are available in the Maiwand construction the high quality Maiwand formwork panels ensure the consistency of dimensions as I have told here one more important thing is dimension because you are going to cast it at a time at once only okay it can't be changed afterwards so the dimension should be maintained properly on the removal of the formwork mold a high quality of concrete finish is produced that is nothing but the concrete produced is in such a way that no further plastering is required that much of high quality of concrete finish is produced in this type of construction. You can see here the inside of the Maiwan formwork are very smooth in surface, inside the inside surface here at the walls inside surface or at the slab inside surface of that formwork is very smooth, and the concrete is also poured in a pressure, so that when you remove the mold, formwork mold, there will be a you will get a plastered smooth surface. So no further plastering is required in this case of construction. So here you can see the different panels. As I have told, depend on the component, you will get the different shapes and sizes of panels. See, these are the slab panels. These are the foot panels. You can use it for staircase. These are the bedroom panels. Tie plates, that is to connect the interlock the panels. Transition panels, stripping. So these are the different panels. These are the tie rods to tie the panels. Okay, so these are the different wall end. See, these are the wall end panels which are available in this Maiwan construction. So next is use of Maiwan construction. That is the 3S system of construction. That is, 3S is nothing but speed, strength and safety. So if you want all these three points, then you have to go for Maiwan construction. Speed, strength as well as safety. Next is columns and beams constructions are eliminated. So in this Maiwan construction techniques, columns and beams are completely eliminated. And because when you are going to cast the whole site at a time, see, first you will erect the walls, after that you will erect the slabs. See here, so these all are interconnected, whole slabs and walls here, so these are interconnected, so there is no need of columns and beams here. As you can see here, see, the whole structure is erected with the that is provided with the steel bars or reinforcement, and then concrete is going to pour. It may be in a walls or it may be in a slab panels, right? So here there is no need of slabs and no need of beams and columns. Walls and slabs are cast in one operation. As I have told, walls and slabs are cast in one operation. Specially designed, easy to handle, light in weight, pre-engineered aluminium forms. So as I have told, we have to be careful with the planning and designing of structure before going to cast. So these are the specially designed, easy to handle and light in weight pre-engineered aluminium forms, that is formworks. Next, fitting and erecting of the portion, erecting the portion of shuttering, that is you can do it in a site itself. Carrying out the concreting of the walls and slabs together, concreting of the walls and slabs can be can done in together. So next is advantages of this Maiwan construction. Maiwan formwork requires relatively less labor. As you can see here, only main thing is erecting or providing the perfect formwork and the reinforcement for the walls and slabs. Next, only you are going to pour the concrete with the help of RMC. So that's why here the relatively less labor requirement and more seismic resistance, as here using the shear walls. Shear walls is nothing but, as I have told, the walls which consist the reinforcing bars and concrete. So here there will be a more seismic resistance, as the whole structure is constructed of shear walls. So that's why it is more seismic resistance. These Maiwan buildings have the more resistance to seismic. Next is increased durability. As here we are using steel as well as concrete, So it will be strong in compression as well as tension. So there will be an increased durability, less number of joints and reduced leakages. That is, here the joints are very less, so reducing the leakages. And next is higher carpet area. As I have told in the beginning, you are using here less thickness or less wall thickness. Okay, so therefore you are getting the highest carpet area. And next is smooth finishing of walls and slabs. As I have told, you will concreting work will conduct in such a way that there will not require any plastering work. So you are getting the ultimately you are getting very smooth finishing of walls and slabs. And next, uniform quality of construction. Here you will get a uniform quality of construction and negligible maintenance. Once you cast the whole building with the required design consideration and all the required components, then there will be a negligible maintenance. And next is faster completion. This is the one of the important one of the main advantage, that is faster completion. Next is limitations. There will be a less limitations, but we can't ignore it. So those are because of few small sizes, finishing lines are seen on the concrete surfaces. As I have told, depend on the size of wall. If you are using the small sizes panels or different sizes panels, then there will be a finishing lines. There will be finishing lines seen on the concrete surfaces. Next, services after completing become slightly difficult due to small width of components. As I have told, here the components, it may be a slab or wall, there will be a these are it may be a slab or a wall, those are of small width, so it will be difficult to conduct the services after the completion of work. And it requires the uniform planning as well as uniform elevations to be cost effective. As I have told, it requires the uniform planning as well as uniform elevations to be cost effective, because here you are going to construct a wall by casting with the help of formwork system. So you can't go for different size of designs or elevations or like thicknesses of different walls. So it should require a uniform planning and uniform elevations for the cost effective. You can go for different plannings also, or designs or elevations, but it will increase the cost. So due to box type construction, contraction cracks are likely to appear. Here there will be a box type construction, so that's why there are chances of arriving or appearing the contraction cracks. Next, heat of hydration is high due to shear walls. As we are using the shear walls, that so the heat of hydration is high, because here you are using the reinforcement also in the concrete, so there may be a heat of hydration. Next is, it is rigid in design once placed, so as any alteration become tough later. So it is rigid in design once only you are going to place it, or once only you are going to cast it. So alteration will be difficult after completion of work. Any alteration will be difficult after completion of work. So this is about my one construction. Thank you.